Traum von kleinem Bauch. Von gewalttätig, aber Masterpiece, ich traum. Triple A, Pass, fremde Meile in der Lack. Fettler, Knappe, Berater, Afro-Deutsche Bank. Denn yo, ich komme rein. Meine Bass predigt und die Sonne scheint. Was Rap ist in der Sim-Krise? Profites im Video mit Arm wie Tim Wiese. Ist ein positiver Film, den ich lieb, Typ. Vom Eppendorfer Weg bis zur Beat Street. Hier kommt die Band mit Geschmack, wenn Dina Jens Peter in der Band geht, wer macht. Und irgendwo zwischen Itzehoe und Idaho kommt noch einer mit Jason Derulo featuring Tiger Flow. Ist leider so, vor uns ein Haufen Scherben, doch wir lassen uns die legendäre Stimmung nicht mehr sterben.
So, da wollen wir denn mal. So, Chris, Tim, ich bin gleich bei euch. Gleich können wir loslegen.
Sollte einfach nur ein großes Wort. Chris, du kleiner Pisser. Wenn
du
du nochmal
kleiner
ein
Pisser.
WhatsApp schreibst, ne, wenn ich am Vögeln bin, ne? Dann mach ich kaputt.
Ach, Mario.
Moin.
Das werde ich ja auch
Alter.
wissen, was du hier bald machst. Das ist mit.
Ja,
das kannst du mal fragen, oder was weiß ich?
Haut da einfach raus, wenn ich am Vögeln bin.
Aber kann ja nicht sein, Chris, das kannst du nicht machen, Mann.
Nee, Mann.
Das geht doch
ich
nicht.
Weißt du, wenn ich eine Nachricht, nein, zwei.
Das Faust vom Zepp ist.
Ich mach jetzt mit 70 Leuten
Real Life.
Mit vier Leuten spielen wir, ey. Wir haben hart
Also 70 Leuten.
Mario, machst du auf oder soll ich oder?
Machst dann du mal bitte auf.
Wenn er kein BW hat.
Sollen wir Chamber
machen?
Schön,
einfach den Ausländer ausgrenzen, schön. So ist es also.
Geh doch, geh doch!
Mit zwei PCs? Oder? Nein, ich meinte, ob wir überhaupt einen machen sollen, ich habe ihn gar nicht gehört.
Leckerte. Lecker verschmierte Banane.
Geil. Geil.
Deswegen bei Kappa KFC.
War selber Kappa KFC?
Ich?
Und? Hat geschmeckt, was hast du gekocht?
Ich hab das Essen hier. Ich bin gerade am Mampen.
Was isst denn?
Was isst du dann? Mein Gott, Junge.
Fragen, Chris. Ich hab dir ein Bild geschickt.
Chris, was ist da? Was ist ein Rambo? Oh shit. Nach dem Sex braucht man sowas halt, ne?
Energie wieder reinholen.
Ja, tun, das kannst du. Da kannst du dann kann nicht reden. Spaß. Lol.
Ja, im Gegensatz zu dir heirate ich überhaupt
nicht. Mann. Oh shit, hat jetzt gerade nicht gesagt, Alter.
Du willst Tessa heiraten?
Hä?
Schon 3 Jahre, Alter.
Du willst
Tessa heiraten? Der ist ja schon 50 Jahre verlobt, der Junge.
Was?
Ja.
Okay, 60. Nein, darfst du nicht.
Dir guckt eh kein Schwein zu.
Eben.
Ist echt so.
Hä? Streamt da Kermit der Frosch?
Warum? Soll.
In seiner Stimme?
Verstehe ich nicht. Lustig. Soll.
Okay.
Idiot. Geh nach Hause, Junge.
So, Todesschnecke wird eingeladen. Jan, willst du auch eine Einladung?
Du bist gut, Alter, das ist so einer.
Toll, wird dran.
Hey, leg auf, der.
Der.
Junge, wer ist hier so voll am Mikrofon pusten? Schon wieder Tim, der Bastard.
Das ist mein Ventilator, nicht ich.
Ventilator nennt man das also, ja.
Ja.
Bei mir ist arschkalt, Alter, nennt Ventilator bei sich an.
Ja, uns ist es mega heiß, Alter, und Spaß.
Ihr seid ein Polacke. Der nimmt alles mit, was er kriegen kann. Wenn es auch so krumm ist. Wenn er weg ist.
Er schickt mir eine Minecraft-Einladung.
Hahaha, lustig.
Hä? Ist egal. Ist
ja, wenn es nicht so übertrieben ist. Ich meine, okay. Das ist wahrscheinlich im Gegensatz zu Stone Cold und The Rock übertrieben.
Ja, okay.
Den habe ich auch in gleich nicht. Ich meine, ich könnte sie auch den hier nehmen, ne? Jetzt packe
ich
wieder den Witz
aus,
pass auf.
Ja. Lustig.
Oder Christian.
Alles klar.
Er hat den Quitschen!
Spaß. Ey, der war lustig, kommt Leute. Kennst du über Wrestling, Jan?
Weiß gar nicht.
Kennst du über Wrestling?
Klar.
Musst du kein WWE dann, du Spaten?
Für.
Junge, WWE ist das Beste auf der Welt.
Ja.
Nein.
Ich finde ja nicht. Was? Scheiße. Ich finde ja nicht, dass man bei Online-Spielen, selbst wenn man vom Turnbuckle auf den Tisch springt, durch den Tisch fliegt, aber ansonsten ist das Spiel voll geil und ohne Delays. Alles perfekt. Selbst wenn du den Tisch aufstellst, brichst du durch den Tisch. Achso, oh, ja. Ich bin jetzt ein bisschen Poesie. Lol, warte auf, was. Junge, mach doch mal deinen Ventilator irgendwie anders, Alter.
Ja, warte.
Na, nicht warte, mach jetzt.
Und dann wirst du einen Rubber kriegen.
Genau, von Jan.
Genau.
Genau.
Geil.
Lol. Was klar, der wird drauf steht. Der Junge ist so schwul. Ich glaube ihm einfach nicht, dass er heiraten wird. Ich glaube das nicht, nein. Vielleicht sein Ventilator oder so, aber sonst nichts.
Sei doch ehrlich, du willst mir heimlich einlutschen.
Okay, Tim. Okay, wo ist das Niveau? Wo ist das Niveau? Oh, es fliegt da oben.
Hat's jemand? Ich glaube, es fliegt da tot am Boden.
Kurs, wir sinken! Wir suchen das Niveau!
Da war man dreht dieser Jack nicht mehr. Der Jack war konstant nicht. Der Jack ging uns voll scheiße, weil wir nur Scheiße im Kopf haben.
Ich höre nur gespannt zu.
Ehrlich, bist du was für ein Volltrottel hier, Alter. Was ist das für ein Idiot, Mann? Warum ich? Warum
ich? Ich hab immer die Art gerade.
Ich und Chris hinterher schon.
Ja, deswegen ja. Das reicht ja. Ich hab mit euch seit 10 Jahren schon Burnout, Alter.
Dito.
Oh, Jan ist weg. Der ist richtig Virus. Werd nicht mehr wieder als erstes im Ring. Schade.
And there's the bell signifying the start of this Elimination Chamber matchup. The first two competitors are in the ring and ready to beat the hell out of
each other. Nein, finde ich aber nicht schön.
Stream ist an, oder?
John Cena gets taken down. Oh, that would have dropped any superstar on the roster. What do you think about John Cena?
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Ich hab doch einen richtigen Mann gekannt. Aber ja.
Out of nowhere.
Oh, what up?
Makes the cover.
Tschüss. Und ein Kick-Out. Was ist Tim? Es kommt. Als ob, Junge! Als ob Spy was war! Lol. Er macht wieder so einen Smiley mit weiter. Aber ja klar, typisch Chris wieder, Alter. Wer kann das denn ja nicht? Komm jetzt mal auf Timmy in Chris. Ja, komm. Na scheiße. Great job by the official here tonight. Ich kann gar nicht richtig packen. He's managed to keep so many larger than life competitors in check here. The Viper making his way to the ring. And you gotta believe Orton has some cruel intentions here. Viper will. What do we got here? Not today, too fast. Oh, what a clothesline. Pack dich, Chris, an.
Über Running Moves geredet. Oh, wow.
Das war nicht Moves toll wird. Also ich mag Running Moves. Ich mach die immer gerne. Einfach gerne out of nowhere machen. Lol, Tim. Bist du schlecht? Aua. You're going to be hitting the canvas hard, and I do not think you'll be when getting back up to I bring you to People's Village. Bam. Oh, look at the emotion. Super stark. Getting us started with that ice cold stare of his. Oh, oh, wait, nice reversal. It's an good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, ja, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated. Komm ich raus, ich kann nicht in den Ring rein. Wow! And Michael, speaking of John Cena's attitude adjustment, I don't think the name does it justice. Und hier unter Tisch dich doch. It'll adjust your attitude. It'll adjust your spinal column right along with it, right? Yeah, of course, the impact of Cena's AA has on his opponent's body can't be overstated. It's just punishing. It won't take long to lose the use of that arm. Oh man, look at his face! And there's the release. What's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask. Electric chair. Hast du den elektrischen Stuhl gespürt? Ich kann nicht mehr reden, Alter. Was ist mit ihm?
And into the cover. What the fuck? Was für ein Gelände.
Ich bin rausgeflogen. Ich hab das Cover System falsch gemacht. Ich bin der beste, ja. Ich bin weh zum ersten Mal heute, ja. Das ist nie gespielt. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's going to take another chance. And I can't believe it. Not again. And it's up. He got the shoulder off. Austin doesn't get tired. He gets mad. There's oh, they're taking a risk here. That's how he wins.
Das Ding reagiert da überhaupt nicht, ey. Die Superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum. You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Tja, da ich einzige gefällt hier. Honey, missed that one. God, that's got hurt. Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. Look out, John Cena is measuring. Das ist in der Elf. There it is. The lead fast press. What a move. It is really old school, but it is really effective. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel. Styles got it. Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
We're looking at complete Mama, double splash, double splash. Lol, er konnte Boah, jetzt so einen geilen RKO verpasst, nur all over, Alter. Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Du bist sogar Mark Rouge, AJ Styles, wenn du hast. All WWE performers have to deal with physical issues in their careers, but very few have dealt with the kind of injuries that John Cena has and been able to bounce back as strong. Cena has been through the ringer, and every time he takes a knock, he seems to come out even better on the back end. Few superstars reversal. What action! The ultra talented Dolph Ziggler's putting on the clinic here tonight. We know Ziggler's condition is second to none, but right now it's like Dolph's running on energy from some other source. The show-off's got his second win, throwing his third and fourth win too. When he gets going like this, there are few better. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, look at Cena go. Oh, this spells trouble right here. Man, he's still down after that move. Almost. Styles got it. Man, Styles might just win this one right here, Cole. That's it for Orton. Yes. You can bet Orton won't forget this loss anytime soon. Uh-oh. There's no question what Cena's thinking here. That's right. You can't see me. And again, the mind games are played. What a leg drop. Vintage Cena. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. John Cena gets the cover.
Wieso steht also das Gerücht am Munkel?
Just look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Oh, going to the top. High risk. John Cena with the offense.
Schaffst du nicht.
Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out. And he goes for the cover. This is it.
Ich hätte es gefeiert, Alter, ich würde.
So, jetzt fliegst du raus, das hast du dir selber zuzuschreiben gesagt.
We've seen some truly amazing moves in this match.
Lol, Ziggler direkt vor. Ziggler so direkt. Ich will. Bester Mann. Jawohl. Ziggler so, nö, das ist mein Gegner.
Ja, komm so drin. Verpasst ihn mal einen Schuss.
We're looking at great counter.
Jawohl. Chris, let's go, Cena.
Cena.
Cena with a textbook counter. Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
Nein, den Tor ist es nicht, aber egal.
Here's the cover.
Ja.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Matt classic.
Look out! Ich sehe nichts, aber das Match geht gar nicht voran.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, wow. He's wild in there.
Warte, Chris, ich schmeiß ihn zu dir. Das war nicht.
Oh, gut zu ihm geschmissen.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila. Where is their elbows?
Manila's not a country.
Jawohl, Chris.
Too fast. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Oh, Dolph Ziggler's on the move.
Well, can finish that.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Yes, he's a dumb dude.
Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here. Looking for a
move right here. Don't choke this.
Dolph Ziggler's in trouble here, folks. He needs to get the advantage back, or this is going to be over soon.
Dann muss der Boston wieder einladen. Der Boss. Sascha Banks.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. You can practically feel. Oh no! Oh man! A big time miss.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Lol, als ob der rauskommt.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight.
I just can't imagine
one of them also accepting defeat.
Ja, ein bisschen kaputt.
Uh-oh.
Los, Chris. Chris.
Hä? Wurde er gesagt? Ziggler isn't enjoying this one little bit, folks.
Look out! He's showing amazing agility here. Whoa!
Yeah, this guy is amazing. We're really looking for all the glory here. Keine Ahnung, was der Junge so vorhat hier. Nee. Alles wieder zurück. Hi. The Elimination Chamber is one of those nights of the year where you just know somebody's going to leave, never being the same again. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. We're seeing some truly amazing moves in this match. Wenn ich sehen.
Ja, schon wieder raus. Ja, sie sind wieder raus.
Textbook offense here. That phased him. I mean, there's no way it couldn't have.
Moin Blue Vater. Was machen die hier mit ihrer Party, ey? Leute, was macht ihr denn hier, Mann? Einer nach dem anderen fliegt aus der Party oder was?
Kaputt.
Ja, ich merke das schon.
Man hat selbst einen, den wir spielen müssen.
Alter, könnt ihr das Match mal beenden langsam, oder?
Die sind zu blind dafür.
Ja, ich merke das schon. Ey.
Die kriegen doch irgendwie raus. Mein Gott, ey. Wie schlecht seid ihr denn, Alter? Incredible. It's amazing what happens when a competitor channels all their ability in one. Na, du hast zwei, du Penner.
Ja, Styles got it. Man, Styles
might just win this one right here, Cole. Ziggler is so best of KO. Bin doch selbst. Can easily see more of the
Ziggler's on his way. Doesn't look like he has much to show off about now, does it?
Jetzt wird's nur 3 Jahre, bis die beiden draußen sind. Oder einer von den beiden wieder, wenn ich beide rauskomme. Let's go, Cena. John Cena. Jawohl. Oh, nice reversal. Kopf. Jawohl.
Ja.
What a move. What a smart move. Oh, yeah. 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 How much more? Also, Ole, how much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Ich glaube an Tombstone Pearl Driver. Weil ich, aber man munkelt, man munkelt. Ich würde auch für einen Chokeslam sagen. Oh, out of nowhere! Das kann aber auch ein AKO sein, ich weiß nicht. Yeah, reel him in, I think you got him. Oh, gosh. Komm, gib ihn jetzt. Lol. Nicht du, Tim.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Hä? Oh. Ah. Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Hä, warum?
Lol. Rope break. Spaß. Goldberg.
Since the Elimination Chamber became an annual pay-per-view in 2010, we've seen the demise.
Guck ihn an, schreit Alter. Guck ihn ausrastet. Alter, was hat der gemacht? One, two, three.
Ja.
Nein!
Alter.
Euer Ernst, Alter.
Spannung, Alter.
What?
He's doing it. Bei der zwei Foltern gibt's keine Spannung mehr. It doesn't take a freaking genius to see that John Cena's really on a roll there. This is one of those times where the determination, power and ability of John Cena and into the cover. One, two,
nine. Yes.
I've got to be honest, walking into this arena earlier today and seeing that unforgiving steel structure hanging high above the ring gave me chills.
Give him the rest and move. You think?
He seems to use it often enough. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
You can't see me.
Komm jetzt AKO Konter. Out of nowhere. So catch finisher. Zack! Nee, covered not, was?
Ja, ich hab
das. What a huge win!
Dein Arm.
So, The Rock war lange drin, hat auch gut gekämpft, würde ich sagen.
Ich wollte Fechten, was ich finde. Alle auf Lobby. Oder?
Ey, wir sind doch vier Leute, ne? Lass mal Tag Team Match machen, Alter.
Also Tag Team Match, oder wie lange dann?
Was sagt der andere von uns hier? Muss ein bisschen enthusiastischer kommen, ja? Du musst ja, muss sagen, das ist eine geile Idee. Das machen wir. Was, Chris?
Tim, sorry.
Willst du mich beleidigen oder was, Junge? Was ist los mit dir?
Du hast Mario bestimmt gerade Angst gemacht mit deinem auf den Tisch schauen. Ne?
Angst? Was immer ist mein Klappstuhl.
Also, im Sinne nicht von, boah, ist der stark, sondern ist der Gang am Kopf?
Nein, ich bin stark. Ich geh trainieren, Junge. Ich will sein wie ihr Lappen. 5 Stunden vor PlayStation.
Lol. Aber soll ich dir mal aufzählen, wie lange du heute da warst?
5 Stunden oder so. Einmal in der Woche, hol mal rum, Alter. Sonst will ich nur arbeiten, Alter. Trainieren. Und jetzt bin ich einmal ein bisschen länger online, Alter. Ich kostet das.
Was für Tag Team Match wollt ihr? Extreme Rules?
Am besten mit 4 Leuten, 2 Partner jeweils.
Witzig. 2 Partner.
Tschüss. Junge, was ist denn los mit euch? Wollt ihr mir auf den Sack gehen, Alter? Was denn? Boah, Jungs, ey. Nee, ich muss da einladen. Achso, du meinst. Der Junge, ey. Der Junge macht Spaß. Der Junge ist voll dabei. Ey, mit seiner scheiß Holzleitung, Alter. Bah. Entschuldigung. Unmännlichkeit. Boah, den Schluck auf.
Hey, was denkt er mir?
Also ich finde ihn ganz praktisch, ganz gut. Auch von den Einstellmöglichkeiten her. Ja, so mit Quad gemacht ist es nichts. Da musst du schon dich ein paar Minuten in Ruhe hinsetzen.
Mein Zuschauer, so guckt den anderen zu.
von mir den PlayStation, da bin ich auch noch mit dabei. Guter Streamer, guter Kumpel. Kumpel, lass ein Follow da, da freut sich.
Ich singe.
Stellst du da was ein oder was ist jetzt hier? Party, Leute, ey, was ist das? Was ist denn das hier? Leck mich am Arsch gleich. Ah, tschüss Julian und hallo. Ach Leute, ey.
Kommst du auch nicht in die Party rein?
Nee, ich weiß auch nicht, irgendwie ist hier der Wurm drinne.
Bei mir lebt's ewig. Ich hab keine Ahnung warum. Ach, jetzt hat's schon wieder abgebrochen.
Ja, bei mir auch eben. Es hat gerade Ananas 2004. Darf ich mitspielen?
Was?
Ananas 2004 ist eben von meiner Freundesliste. Fragt, ob er mitspielen kann.
Also mir ist es egal.
Aber ich schreibe ihn gleich her. Ich weiß auch nicht, was mit der scheiß Party da mal los ist, ey.
Ich hab auch keine Ahnung.
So, geht sofort los, ich mach mein Ding noch mal Probeball. Ne?
Den nervt mich, habt ihr schon gesehen?
Ja, wie scheiß Party.
Ihr seid scheiße, Alter. Man fliegt dir raus oder so. Ohne mit der Pfaff muss gleich.
It's tricky.
Tricky, 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 tricky.
Wolltest du nicht
Orten
nehmen?
Nö, ich nehm einen Boss.
Okay.
Ich will meinen Lieblingsquest halt treu bleiben, ja?
Dann nehm ich Orten.
Boah, Junge, nimm doch einen Menschen, Alter. Was ist los mit dir?
Ich werd allen meiner Lieblingsquestler
treu. Ja, Junge, alle nehmen normal Leute, er nimmt so und er nimmt den.
Hallo?
Beste Kill die Uhr.
Links ist ein Anfänger. Der Chris. Ich weiß ja auch den Namen, ich schwöre, ich hab ihn vergessen, der bist du eigentlich.
Das sind alles auf 10 Minuten. Ja, ne?
Oder nicht? Also, jetzt ist es mit 10. Aber nicht 10.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
the suplex. That was nice.
Wenn die Fresse mal gut ist.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. Quick 15 to avoid that. King, what should we expect from Rikishi here in this match tonight?
Well, for one, you'd have to expect that he's going to try to throw his weight around. And at 425 pounds, there's plenty to throw around.
Give us your thoughts on Rikishi.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. Wow. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And the ref starts to count. That suplex was picture perfect.
No Ambrose, no party.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
In addition to the 400-plus pounds Rikishi brings into this match, you have to appreciate the family lineage he has. I mean, this guy shares a bloodline with such greats as the Wild Samoans, Umaga, and Yokozuna. The referee getting involved now. That hand had a lot of force behind it. And now he's back out on the apron. Not today, too fast. No, wait, nice reversal. Rikishi seems helpless.
And Cole, we can't forget about the other side of the family. We're talking about Rikishi. I mean, the Maivias. Of course, the great Peter Maivia comes from that side, as well as Rocky Johnson and The Rock. Man, what a family.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Here goes Chris Jericho. No, cut off at the last second. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Clearly on a mission here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Well, there's one move in the WWE that doesn't necessarily hurt, but there's not a single superstar that wants any part of it. And that's Rikishi's stink face.
I think it hurts. Oh, hit first. And the ref starts to count. He went up, and it went down. Look out!
We all know what goes up must come down.
The referee getting involved now. And there's the count.
Misjudge that.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
It's connected.
Of course, nobody wants any part of Rikishi's stink face. Ugh, would you want your face shoved up the big Samoan backside?
Oh, please, of course not, Cole. But I'd be lying if I didn't say that there were times when I wished you took a trip up there. Devastating bear hug. Look at that grip.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here. Look at this. Could it be? There's no coming back from that. The referee getting involved now. Oh! He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this
scheiß
matchup.
Online Spiel, ey.
Oh, out of nowhere! Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. Hey, the shoulders are down! Quick thinking to avoid that. Looking motivated now. Dean Ambrose is not someone to sleep on. And Rollins with the reversal. Oh my gosh, the face! Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA. You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match, and winning this one would be absolutely huge. Well, as you can see, that's why these two teams are tearing each other apart. They know. Whoa!
Neither of these teams appear to be showing any quit here tonight, King.
No, and I didn't expect them to either. The shoulders are down! You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Is this it?
Crazy move by Seth Rollins. Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Oh, wow.
He's setting it up. Seth Rollins leads a quiet life away from the ring, but his love of sports entertainment began when he was 3 years old. Rollins' father and grandfather took him to see his first WWE show.
And now Seth Rollins could have this match in the bag. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag.
He thinks he has it.
Two. Three.
They got it!
Good dog. Schieß mal los. Ja, ich bin auf jeden Fall da.
Tim ist auch da, gefahren.
Hi.
Hi. Oh, geht der mir auf den Sack hier, seine Nachrichten.
Hoffentlich klappt's jetzt. Hallo.
Mal sehen, wie lange.
Naja.
Digga, wie viele Einladungen kriege ich jetzt?
Von mir halt.
Nee, nee, ich habe eben auch noch andere bekommen. Von diesem Ananas-Typen.
Da kann ich nichts.
Doch. Ich esse eine Banane.
Keine bisschen Ananas. Stärker.
Wieso Ananas?
Weil gerade von dem Ananas zieht, da bin ich.
Haha.
Digga, der geht mir auf den Sack, Alter. Was ist denn jetzt schon wieder hier?
Warte mal in die Party ein. Ist bestimmt so ein 14-Jähriger oder 12-Jähriger.
Wer?
Dieser Ananas.
Achso, keine Ahnung. Noch nie mit ihm gezockt.
Ja.
Ryan ist ganz schön black.
Oh Gott, Tim, den hast du gerade nicht gebracht.
Digga.
Ja, warte, ich muss aussteigen. Also, Options, zack, zack. Chris, Junge. Nein, nicht zu entschuldigen. Du Bast. Du Bastost. Doch, du Bastost. Du Halilovic, Alter. Du Kostic, Alter. Was für ein Idiot, Junge. Jetzt kommt das Tag Team of the Year. Baby! So. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fast. Hier, Level meine ich, du Vogel.
1, 2, 4, 3.
Ja, oh, Junge. Verstehst du das? Du bist einfach dumm im Kopf, Junge. Denk doch mal nach. Der ist echt black, der Ryan. Ryan.
Halt doch Ryan Black.
Ja, wie gut. Alle weiß, außer er. Der einzige Neger halt in dem Feedback. Oh shit. He didn't just say that. Ist dann eher der Half-Hair-Typ, Chris, oder?
Nein.
Lol. Gut, kann man auch mal sagen.
And this one's gonna be Tag Team Warfare. The team that gets the first pinfall or submission will be declared the winner tonight.
We should see some good tag teaming between these groups.
Junge, voll überpackt mit Tattoos da, Junge. Dass er noch mit den ganzen Tattoos laufen kann, Alter.
It all started in 1988 when SummerSlam emanated from New York City. The main event for that inaugural event, the Mega Powers versus the Mega Bucks. What's your take on what Henderson has been going through?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
I saw.
Legs swept away with an effective STF.
And now you're flat on your stomach. How are you gonna get out of that?
Yeah, jetzt mach. Yeah.
Wow, echt nice. Wow.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Not today. Too fast.
Packing it off.
Back
back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
How about a weak back?
Junge, du kannst einfach keinen Rücken in die Ecke, Alter.
Well, that messed up. Hey,
did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Wahrscheinlich war es einfach das Magic, dass ich mir eigentlich das abbekommen habe.
There's no way that feels good.
Du kannst das Spiel keine Gewichtserkennung, Alter, online.
Looks like somebody wants Beck in this match. No! And that was a costly misstep.
Ich will erstmal meinen Signature mal Finisher abgenommen können. Das ist mein. Lol.
No, wait, nice reversal. The shoulders are down.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Watch out.
Warum hat er mehr? Egal, ich sag mal. Okay. Warum hast du mehr Prozent als ich? Wo ich dich am Anfang so sowas von zugebietet habe, Alter. Bestimmt wegen einem gescheit
Übernahmen. The win. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Lol. Richtiger Mensch, ich sehe gerne einen Lutscher. Junge, mach doch einfach. Juge doch nicht 5 Jahre. Junge. Dein Ernst?
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He wants back in this match in the worst way. He might have to
fight
by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh
man, this is getting tough to watch. And the ref starts to count.
Jetzt kommt auch noch die Hand rein.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been higher
here. But I will signature my finish him on him.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. This could be big. Oh man, you take a shot like that.
Jetzt
and you feel it
perfect.
For weeks. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Dein Ernst? Achso. Wo wir reingekommen wären, ne?
Ball and elbow. Nobody can survive that one.
You're right, this one's over.
He is slowly getting dissected. And there's the count. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find out why Henderson comes up big there.
Yeah, you can feel that Henderson could win this thing right here.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
It may be.
The damage has been done.
Damage. Genau.
The referee getting involved now.
Hello.
Oh, what's he got in mind?
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
What
a
counter that was.
Looks like somebody wants back in this
match. Jetzt habe ich die warte doch. Okay, hat er sie nicht.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the tag, but he has to make a tag to his fresh partner. He desperately, desperately needs to make a tag here. And there's the count.
Oh. Ich schenke mich für dich, Chris. Komm, ich kassiere für dich.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Uh-oh, he's in position.
Jetzt rastet er aus.
What a tag team match this has been.
I'm absolutely loving it.
Aber der konnte mich auch hochheben. Ich habe auch Power aus und den konnte mich hochheben.
Quick thinking to avoid that. The ref is down, and this one could break loose. Oh God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up.
Sieben aber ein Suplex, Alter.
Not today, too fast. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Wer pisst dich doch?
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time. Going for the cover. And the server's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Mein Problem, Tim.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
Ich darf nicht auf mir sitzen. Verarscht. Kann ich das kontern? Nein, kann ich nicht. Er fliegt, Alter! Los! Ich hab dich gegriffen gerade. Weil ich Tim sagen würde, weil er im Ring war. Junge, steh doch auf, was ist denn los mit dir, du Fleischdrecksack? Dein Ernst?
Ja.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Scheiße.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Getting involved now, and the ref starts to count. The referee getting involved now.
Nerv mich nicht. So nerv mich nicht.
Playing mind games. Yeah, a little intimidation.
Ich dachte, Tag Team of the Year, Junge. Lol, macht er
Leute,
will auch auseinandernehmen. Ich nehme den Tisch auseinander. Kommt Tim Van Randall hier. Warte, ich bin mal in diesem Tisch. Komm, Chris, hau ich durch den Tisch.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one. And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner.
Look at him unloading with the dance press!
Uh-oh. Look out!
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh my God! Dicky Langston.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Schön, Mann. Lass mich gerade mal schöne Schachtel auf uns spielen.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Okay. Nein, Dreisbier. Die kennst du den Move, die Dreisbier?
One moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Look at him unloading with the dance press. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Well, that messed him all right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Was war das?
Mein normaler Move, keine Ahnung warum ich den gemacht habe. Ich hab hier
bei. Oh, wait, nice reversal!
Meine macht seine auf Benjamin, Alter.
hat doch gekontert.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter. Only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win. He may be in the best
position
I've ever seen him in. Great reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. And once again, we saw a specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Going to the well again. Oh, what a shot.
That is some serious damage.
Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Push it to the limit. Push it to the limit.
A lot from the looks of it.
Ich hab kein Tattoo mehr. Geht sogar.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Fick dich doch, Alter. Ich hab Finisher, du Bastard.
WWE Fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them.
All the countries. Even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, yeah.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Metal. Still.
Oh, that hurts. Well, we're on the move here. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Not today, too fast.
Und Finisher ist weg, lol.
Ja, ist auch Konter.
Echt? Wie hast du mich denn gekonnt? Das war doch nicht mehr Finish, und Finish ist woanders.
Digga, ich drück und der läuft auf die Ecke, ey.
You're
right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get underway. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost won. He's got the shoulders down, Cole. This could be it. Slam to the mat. Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
Really
pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Wake up, Tom.
This might not end.
And now Black guy.
Looks like Black's going to do it here. How much damage did that do? A lot from the looks of it. Are we going to see it?
And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you name something as vicious as a DDT a butterfly? This is exactly how he drew this one up. What a finish. They're still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Ja, ist doch klar, dass du nicht rein darfst. Du musst so vom Ring ab und runtersteigen und dann ist es nicht mehr. Ich glaube, du musst dann nicht rein.
Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Oh, that did it.
Du kommst doch nicht rein. Nice DQ. Ich lass dich aus. Trotzdem sag ich.
Looks like somebody won. Here he goes for the win. Let's do this.
Zu spät.
Lol.
Boah.
Looks like somebody won.
Land up for them. Oh, der ist aus, hat gecovert. Aber die Hand ist wichtiger, reinzustecken.
He gets the tag. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
Oh, what a shot.
You
can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Nicht mit mir. Ah, Hilfe.
Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Oh, looking to make a statement.
There it is.
Hat doch gekonnt, das stand nicht mal, dass es zu spät war. Ja,
Deal. Oh, Freeze, man. Der ist schon wieder rein. Das ist sehr gesagt.
To SummerSlam and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is, hey, this may very well be it.
Oh ja, spring vorbei.
Nein.
Online macht das keine Papier. Hey.
Team of the Year.
Weil wie billig Chris Adonica Finisher und mehr.
Ja und? Ja, ja, den Daniel Bryan Team.
Und jetzt? Alle gegeneinander oder? Okay. Sollen wir diesen Ananas auch einladen, damit er dich nicht mehr nervt?
Oh, mir egal, kannst du gerne machen.
Lol, Alter, nimm doch ein bisschen welche von der Straße. Am besten mal raus, wenn wir mit dem W mitspielen. Ja, wie hofft so.
Ja, mach einfach so, ist egal. Ich weiß gar nicht, ob der noch online ist.
Oops, I did it again.
Oh Junge, hör doch auf zu reden.
Ich hab nicht geredet, ich hab gesungen. Noch schlimmer. No.
Lol, wenn Koke nach Schalke kommt, nicht, ich raste aus, Freude, Junge. Ich kaufe mir ein Trikot von Ibrahimovic, Alter. Was war das? Junge, Alter, wenn Koke nach.
Das wäre übel, Alter, ich würde das so feiern.
Ich würde trotzdem weinen, dass er nach Schalke kommt, aber trotzdem würde ich mich einmal vor Freude weinen und einmal vor. Vom Europa League-Finale weinen. Als er mir das Herz brach. Letztes Jahr. Oder dieses Jahr, ehrlich gesagt.
Wen nehmen wir denn jetzt? Wen nehme ich denn jetzt?
Wen nehme ich denn jetzt?
Ist der noch online, dieser Bimbo?
Keine Ahnung.
Nein, ist er nicht.
Alles klar.
Sehe ich ganz genau. Still right, Und ein samoanischen Joe. Das Ding, lol. Und ich komme ernst zu Amore, Amore.
Ist euch schon mal was aufgefallen? Dieses Jahr gibt's irgendwie keinen Wrestler mit 70, nur 18 Jahren.
Tja. Geht. Lol. Adam Rose, lol. Dein Ernst?
Gegner ist das.
Ja, trotzdem, Alter. Oh. Auch zwar vernünftige Gegner.
Okay. Ja.
Eine
ordentliche Arena. Nee, ich finde jetzt eine, ja. 70. Generell, also, na. Und Heath Slater mit 78. Und Hongi kommt mal mit 78.
Okay.
Ah, ich weiß, wen ich nehme, Alter. Boah, ich nehme meinen. Den Superstar meines Herzens, Alter. Den Wrestler meines Herzens, Junge. Ja, Drachenlord. Junge, dachte, mach doch vernünftige Gegner, Alter. Adam Rose, dein Ernst, Alter, nervt mich damit.
Ja, dann mach ich weg.
Boah, Junge, ich kann nicht sehen, ich finde ihn so behindert, Alter. Wenn ich ihn sehe, könnte ich kotzen. LOL! Okay, was falsch.
Du hast doch vernünftige Gegner, okay.
Alles, lass doch, Junge. Ich fick alle, Mann. Ich bin 6 Rider, Junge. Lol, übertreibt. Tim. Chris muss wieder einen rausschießen. Jetzt bestimmt nur, oh, scheiße, sorry, ich will gar nicht Santino, ich will eigentlich auf Samoa Joy gehen.
Santino, Marella.
Du hast Samoa Joy 90, Alter?
Krass.
Heftig, ey, das ist ja fast eine gleiche Stufe wie Undertaker und so. Heftig.
Ja.
Einfach Zack Ryder so mit dann so einfach reingeworfen so. Du bist dran, Zack Ryder! Hä? Boah, Junge, ich feier jetzt immer noch, Alter. Ich hab sogar das Handy in der Grund, wo steht so. Egal wie.
Ja, egal wie.
Ich muss kurz auf den Deutschen übersetzen. Egal wie sehr du findest, dass du was schaffen kannst, denk an Zack Ryder, WrestleMania. Und um die gute Lande ein bisschen aufzuheben, habe ich extra noch Dings. Noch ein Bild von New Day, wo die an WrestleMania mit Saiyajin-Kostüm fahren.
Bad news for Sting, unleashing it for the second time now. Man, you talk about a pick your poison scenario. The dead man could put you away with his
awesome two-stop einfach außerhalb des Ringes ist so groß, ne?
The monumental last ride. King, how about the Hell's Gate submission?
Kann ich mal?
Oh,
ich will in den Ring rein, Alter. Ach, der Undertaker ist lauter. Aua. Samoa, beruhig dich, Joe. Beruhig dich. Beruhig dich, hab ich gesagt.
And missing. And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Ich bin shit und hoffnungsvoll im Grün, weil ich das Match gewinnen werde. Back up town. Hat er kein Root Town, Alter?
Jerry, you spoke before the numerous ways the Undertaker can finish off an adversary.
Right.
I keep thinking about each of the moves he uses, and I gotta tell you, I shudder
to think he has a
favorite and why. Well, I think everyone would agree, Michael. Those are details we're better off not knowing. But it's safe to say, an opponent has to be aware of each one.
Du legst dich mit Zack Ryder an, Junge.
That I know I'd rather not have with the dead man.
Denn Zack Ryder ist der neue Undertaker der WWE. Bam. Shawn Michaels Stone.
Frustration times. A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. No kidding, that shot came out of nowhere. With the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
You know, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be out cold right now.
God.
And the match would have been called by now. Whatever Zack Ryder's doing here, it's working. Being from Huntington Beach, California, you think, hey, the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Sting's not going to go down that easy. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Wahrscheinlich Zack Ryder.
If his back wasn't hurt before,
Zack Ryder so
slammed
us the time.
And it's going to be hurt for a while.
The shoulders are down.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Sting's got the energy of a young buck. Man, it's like he's channeling the 1987 Stinger.
And this guy's on. Look out.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Let's go, Ryder! Woo, woo, woo! Let's go, Ryder! Woo, woo, woo!
He's in big trouble! Oh my gosh!
Und jetzt, Alter, jetzt.
Samoa Joe, Finn Balor covers. Wow, there's the save. The match continues. Not today.
Come on, Samoa Joe! Come on! Roy, that's
that was. Nicely done.
Lol, ja so. Sometimes the offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. This guy, the shoulders are down. They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Stick turns the tide.
Oh, now that was impressive, Cole. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, well, we're on the
move. Voll scheiße draußen, Alter.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real quick, real fast. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild
swing. Besser reingehen, Tim, warte doch.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You can see the evil burning in the Undertaker's eyes. It's unbelievable to think that a man of this size can move with such speed and strength.
Gegenseitig. Lol. There's not much Finn Balor can't do it.
The Undertaker gets the cover.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Bam!
Oh no, here we go. Oh, Sheamus sees it. Astonishing maneuver by Sheamus.
Good grief! How is he still conscious?
And he fails to connect with anything that
time. Look, Chris geht, man.
Schock ihn nicht.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
He got him.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's
gonna
hurt. Yeah. Not doing any damage
with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. And a reversal from Sheamus. The shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
You don't get many opportunities like that. He's got it locked in. Will this be it? If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
And that shot was dialed in. Why is the guy at the corner? What's he going for here? Man, that impact of that kick sounded awful. But I assure you, it hurt even worse.
It pissed the Undertaker.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What a punch! Nice move!
And he comes crashing down.
Man, look out! Oh, look out!
Samoa Joe reverses it.
That was pretty impressive. Look at him, Michael. I mean, those moves have really started to add up. He's really done a number of moves like that.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. Whoa! Don't get up!
Very impressive. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
Uh-oh, look at this!
Uh-oh.
So
he wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important... And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I got to tell you, I really thought that could have been it.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your...
The Canadian backbreaker is going to end this thing.
I think you're right, Cole. This is close to being over. He's got him.
Bam.
Just a dominating display.
Du drückst mal Alter, und einen Teil Sekunden später kriegst du die Aktion nicht durch. Auf den Kotzen, mach doch keine Laune.
Somehow he's kicked submission holds locked in and he's in big trouble.
Samoa Joe is building up some serious momentum right now.
Man, when Joe gets things going his way, look out.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're gonna win this thing.
Ich hab doch gedrückt.
Oh, hey, what do you want for your last meal? Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, Samoa Joe Lord, with an eye for the cut. What? Staying with a great offensive show.
Oh, look at that. That's a top of power that's in a class all by itself. Just awesome. We know what Zack Ryder can do in there, and we're seeing it right now. Ryder showing that underneath the
tan,
sunglasses and stupid looking hair that he can fight.
Oh, six. Nice reversal. Wow, he's still down after that.
Mann, was ist das denn?
Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive. Oh, out of nowhere!
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before.
Oh, wieder 17 besser.
Finn Balor going high risk.
He wants this battle decided. Look at this hang time. Incredible.
Loyal.
Getting back into the ring now. King, you can take a breath. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here?
Scheiße.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go. Not today, too fast.
Nappy Tony though.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
We're Rumble.
And there's the flying forearm.
Rumble in a jungle.
Did he get dropped or what?
He's bringing his shoulders are down. Oh, he stops the count. What action.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
I'm giving now forever.
And it's Samoa Joe executing the reversal.
Yeah, Samoa Joe is going his way now. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Von Freunde aus
euch.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe. Not today, too fast. Cole, what's he got in mind?
Oh.
Wow, he's still down after that.
This could do it. Maybe he is. We know what Zack Ryder can do in there. And we're seeing it right now. Ryder showing that underneath the tan sunglasses and stupid looking hair that he can fight.
Junge, auf zu kontern, Alter. Nerven denn so.
Oh, they're taking a risk here. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Mal in OMG, Alter.
Junge, das Signature, du kannst kein OMG mehr machen.
He's still going. How? How is this possible?
Oder mein Signature Contest ist die Boss.
They're still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Kann ich auch außerhalb des Rings kriegen? Nein, wir müssen bauen sein.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah. Second time around. See, a nice counter.
We're looking at complete domination here. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Take your match.
This is unreal.
No.
Come take up, take up, Finn Balor.
He's done.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Makes the cut. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, his body
has to be broken right now.
Uh-oh. What is Zack going to do here?
And a lethal chop rains down. You're
right, that chop was brutal.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
Ah, das ging Antek an Kumbel auf mich. Ah, Hilfe, Nummer, ich hab Angst. Ich bin noch zu jung dafür.
Looking motivated now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back. This is gonna be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
Der Quell, der rastet aus.
No, wait, knife reversal. Now this is something. Zack Ryder's just cruising here.
Jawohl, Alter, komm, Chris, komm, wir zum
Wurstgebut
gegen Tim machen.
Sting is going up. Chokeslam. The Undertaker's gonna put him in the grave right here.
The Undertaker's gonna have his opponent resting in peace. Ouch. That'll scramble your brains.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Du hast Signature, Junge.
Man, he's
down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Zack Ryder turns it around. Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Oh, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Hello.
One, two.
Take on him, take on.
Sheamus launched him at least 10 feet.
Now that's a finishing move.
This thing might okay, be all küsst. Over. But keiner.
Look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Wo ich mit Ruff Ryder noch einsetzen, Alter.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
There it is, Sting Scorpion death drop. Ain't no serum for that Scorpion Sting.
And you're right about that. Sting has looked awesome here tonight.
Aua.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Lol, ich hab doch getroffen.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has a
sack. Nails the Ruff Ryder.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And into the cover.
But Tim, Alter.
My God, somehow he broke the referee's count. What a
battle. Den Level kann er sehen, wenn er den Nerven spürt.
Just when you think this is over, the war wages on. And there's so much at stake. This is amazing, Cole. Trying to build some offense. We now have to question.
Well, this, the count's broken. My God, and it's up. He got the shoulder up. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Good.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Come on, out to place.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, boy. Come on, bro. Los. Come on, Baylor.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Here's so,
ladies and gentlemen.
Mario hat Angst beendet.
Oh, du Gott.
Keiner hat aufgepasst. Ja.
Ich würde sagen, ich möchte sowieso nichts.
Ja. Überhöre dich, Tim.
Hä? Was?
Das ich wiederhole.
Warum? Ich habe Lust mit euch zu reden.
Ja, meint es lohnt sich sowieso nicht, aber keine Ahnung.
Ja, es wird sowieso, sich sowieso nicht ändern.
Also kein WWE mehr, oder?
Ist mir egal.
Ja, mir auch, ihr müsst bestimmen, also mir ist auch egal. Sagt der Streamchef mal.
Ja, keine Ahnung, einen können wir noch machen von mir aus.
Okay, einen noch, dann gehe ich auch raus und zeige ein Video vielleicht. Kurz
Ich bin gerade dabei.
Der ändert ja nicht mal meine Statistik hier. Was ist das für ein Scheiß? Zeigt er immer noch einen Kampf an.
NXT, ja. NXT, aber Herr.
Komisch, komisch.
Ich weiß nicht, wen ich nehmen soll, Alter.
Ich weiß es.
Ich jetzt auch.
Nice.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
Look out!
Mit
NXT T-Shirt. Oh, NXT. Nee.
The reversal by Finn Balor. In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories. What do you say, John?
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival.
Well, what's your take right now on John Cena?
Definitely looking good so far. Yeah, hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
That might have realigned the spine.
Lord.
Here we go. Executed perfectly. And check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival. The Irishman really showed off a wide arsenal of kicks in that matchup.
I've been in there with Cena when he's like this. I became a former WWE champion because of it. When John Cena gets like this, he can bust through cinder block walls and not slow down a step.
Well, that's it. Not today, too fast. Boom, what a slam. Oh my god, I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either.
Move,
that must have felt awful. Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that looked bad. Eben, den kannst du einstellen. Kann auch eingestellt haben, aber Standard hat den nicht im Spiel.
Watch out. You mentioned Balor's arsenal of kick.
Ja.
He learned a lot of that coming up through the rugged dojo system in Japan.
Krasser Boy, das ist ihn. Krasser Boy.
The kidneys. It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power. Not this.
Lol.
Hoping to end it early. Oh, what a
save. Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone. Achtung! That's the German suplex, Cole.
Are you from Berlin now?
Yes. What a display of power that was. Oh, there's some serious power right there.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it's
sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye. Oh, out of nowhere. Finn Balor sensing the chance here. Oh, wait, nice reversal. A rivalry that I think helped Randy Orton solidify his true superstardom was his journey into Death Valley versus The Undertaker. Remember that? Oh, of course. Orton proved to be one of the Dead Man's greatest adversaries. And to this day, the Viper's match versus the Phenom at WrestleMania 21 is regarded as one of the best in the streak. Finn Balor making his statement as we speak. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Well,
quick thinking to avoid that.
Junge, wir drehen 3 Jahre über Red Dark KO, Alter. Den hab ich schon mal gesehen. Läuft das aber schon. Du bist auch so ein alten Eisen.
And I have to say, as somebody who was in the broadcast position for so many of their face-offs on SmackDown and called their showdown at the 21st showcase of the Immortals, Orton versus Undertaker was one of the gravest challenges to the life of the streak ever. Michael, before you describe what it was like calling the war between Undertaker and Randy Orton, I remember a chill going through the entire Staples Center at WrestleMania 21. Randy Orton versus Undertaker is certainly one of the best rivalries I've ever seen. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor. Oh, Orton, methodical, diabolical. Look at this, Finn Balor covers. That's gotta be it, Randy Orton. How about that finishing move? He thinks he has it. He's in full on attack mode now.
Ich bin schon rausgekommen.
Are you kidding me? Look.
Schild.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Du musst immer die Ordnung von mir, Alter.
Whoa, oh, look out, he's got that armbar locked in. A kick to the gut.
Mann, Orton, verpiss dich doch, du Wichser, Mann.
That makes the cover. Wow, that's the
he's setting up. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. Yeah, a little intimidation there. Sometimes a good kick is all you need. He's too busy bragging and boasting the battle into this matchup. He's trying to fight back here. Can he do it? Well, that didn't work.
Club.
Keep your eye on Cena. John Cena with the offense. He is just getting busted up. And he brings the action back inside the ring. Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Not
today, too fast.
Oh,
this will bring everybody to their feet. Owens hit that one. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. And a quick and a kick out. The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Second.
Oh, man. Orton's so dangerous. I mean, just when you think you have him down, he gets right back up.
Kevin
Owens on the offensive.
Weißt du, wie du ihn trägst, ne?
Ja, was? Ja, was klappt ja nicht. Das geht ja nicht.
Right on the neck. Ouch! Much more of that, and he's not gonna last long. Oh, how much pain is that arm in now?
Damn.
Ja, diesen Springboard.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
Als Teenager, Alter.
What do we got here?
Jetzt. Kommt da.
The stunner, this one is over. You're right. No one gets up from a stunner. He's setting up. What a reversal. Oh, wait, nice. And Randy Orton gets stopped. He's got him down, Cole. Is this it? It could be.
Scheiße.
Is rolling once more.
Sag nicht. Junge, der haut mich immer raus, Junge, der hat was gegen mich, Alter.
Oh man, is he fired up. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. We're looking at complete domination here. And there's the reversal, really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Was? Warum stehst du wieder?
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Jetzt. Hallo? Ach, wie das
geht. Du hast ihn so ein bisschen finishen und so, ne? Nothing good is gonna happen out here on the floor. Nur kurz weg, Tim.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What
happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, out of nowhere!
Ich hab nur von, mein Junge!
Lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
That's not good.
Great reversal! A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, Junge, gib mir auf den Sack, Alter!
Oh my God, watch out. What a way to break the pin to keep this match going.
Man, that was close.
That was a different kind of counterattack, but hey, whatever works.
Also, pack doch zu, du verdammter Pisser, ey. Ja, schön.
You never get complacent. Never think you have things well in hand when you face Randy Orton. You'll strike when you least expect it. Oh, man.
Wo ist mein Finisher weg, ey? Verarschen, Alter.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding, Cole. This looks bad. It doesn't take a freaking genius to see that John Cena's really on the
road. Nowhere to go! We're looking at complete the human body can only absorb so much of that. Oh, I don't know! Oh, and he eats the canvas! And down he goes! In trouble, and there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Slam.
What power, what force! That was unbelievable.
Oh, look at the pressure being put on the elbow. That can't feel good.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, what a shot! That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
What a maneuver by Kevin Owens. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, verpiss dich, Orton, Alter, ne?
Hey, he's going for it again.
Christian.
There it is, the pop-up power bomb.
Oh man, it's all over, but they're crying after that. Two.
Mann, zwei Stelle, du Bastard.
Also wir Orton einfach einen davon
kreuzt. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kang.
Junge, was ist mit dem los?
You could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in extreme rules. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, yeah, she off there, yes.
Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Yes. Oh,
and he hits a vicious neck breaker.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
What a brutal DDT.
He has just worn him out. He's got him.
Seeing attached to the back of the head reminds me how thankful I am to be sitting right here.
Yeah, I wish I were as thankful.
What agility! Hey, this may very well be it. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man,
this has been physical.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Whoa! A
direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Ja, aber von mir.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Der will wieder Körperfassung so. Out of nowhere.
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail. But it's this type of momentum, this type of
momentum
that Kevin Owens is known for. It puts his... Hey, the shoulders are down! Two!
Ich bin eh rausgekommen.
Der geht
mir
auf den
Sack.
Ich Sack.
Bin eh rausgekommen.
Ja, Orton. Oh my gosh, that arm is just getting mangled. He's in full on attack mode now. Not today, too fast. He's got him hooked. Kevin Owens groggy and submission locked in. And this might be it.
Come on,
what a shot! That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the. And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
No, not again! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be ready to hit the... It has to be King. But I still don't see him giving up. Finn Balor is in position. Finn Balor scores with a tremendous move.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Going for the cover.
Look how two.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Look at Finn Balor making his move. And he gets out of the way. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE. Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now.
This match is
taking some
hit. Let's hit that one. Attacking from the top. He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
He did it. What a huge win.
Nicht mit Kevin Owens. Did it, did it.
Boah, ich bin froh, dass das Match vorbei ist, ey.
Der erinnert nicht mehr was an meinen Punkten hier, ey.
Diese scheiß Orten, ey.
Ey, tut sich an meiner Statistik hier nichts.
So, sehr wichtig. Die W2K16-Statistik. Lebensnotwendig.
Ah, es geht. Tut mir jetzt auch nicht so drauf.
Ja, aber schon ärgerlich, ne, wenn sich da nichts tut an den Punkten.
Ja.
Naja. Das stimmt allerdings schon, ja.
Irgendwie hat er nicht einen einzigen Kampf heute gezählt, irgendwie.
Nein. Bei mir steht auch nur gespielte Matches 2, obwohl ich schon viel mehr gespielt habe.
Aber irgendwie auch ein bisschen verständlich, ne? Jetzt könnte er sehr hoch pushen.
Ja, aber... Ist ja bei vielen so, dass sie richtig hoch sind. Und da ist es auch richtig, aber das ist behindert. Das ist einfach wieder so ein spastischer Fehler, der nicht sein muss. Okay. Und jetzt?
Ich glaube, ich gehe irgendwo.
Okay. Was macht ihr?
Oh, keine Ahnung. Gute Frage. Irgendjemand eine Runde FIFA spielen sonst?
Können wir auch machen, wenn du willst. Er macht gegen Tim dann.
Ist mir egal, kann auch erst gegen dich und dann gegen mich.
Ja. Dann stirbt sich irgendwo und wartet.
Ja.